guys, good afternoon. So for today's main thing, we're gonna make a pork adobo. I'm waiting for this since last week, so let's cook. Wait until it becomes tender. So here's my adobo. And it's very tender. I want to reduce more water because I want to dry the adobo. It's really good with rice, of course.